So we're at the Wellington trailhead, and this is a snow shed that was built by the railroads to protect the trains from avalanches in this area back in 1910. Over 100 people were caught in an avalanche on board a train, and it hit them, pushed them from here all the way down to the ravine, killed them all. Well, killed them, most of them.